Everything you said, they already knew, more or less.
Well, here's something that you didn't know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here in Central Market, Lajpat Nagar, and I've never been to this place before. So today's video is all about me exploring the whole of this market and also trying to score some really cool deals. So let's go shopping. The nearest metro station to Central Market is Lajpat Nagar off the Violet Line, and you can walk for 5 minutes to reach the main square. As you enter the main market, you'll see these tiny stalls everywhere with skirts, different prints and a lot of kurtis. And on the other side, you'll find these big stores for traditional wear. I found such amazing variety of mirrored dupattas in different colors. You'll also find a bunch of shops selling different footwear, starting from traditional kolhapuris to sneakers to chunky affordable sandals. I saw denim vests and even kurtis in denim being sold there for cheap. And let's just stop and talk about accessories for a minute. You can get anything and everything from kadhas, so many dainty rings, chokers, earrings, hair clips, and the randomest of the things. Everywhere you look around, every shop has this huge sale going on, and it's almost overwhelming to shop here. Walking further into the lanes, you can find these shops selling suit sets and a number of handbags, sling bags and backpacks too. The inside lanes are filled with these small stalls with shades and frames. I tried quite a lot of them, but here you'll have to bargain a lot as the people are a little rigid with their prices. You need about 2 to 3 hours to explore the market completely, and I'd advise you to visit the market in the evening to avoid the heat and also to see the glory of this market to the fullest at night. The inside lanes are the smallest, filled with junk jewelry and statement neck pieces, a lot of jewelry that can be worn in Indian functions and celebrations. I fell in love with these gorgeous chanbalis they had in store. The USP of this market is that you can get a lot of products in bulk deals. The shops have so many gotas in different colors, dories and latkans in pom-poms, mirrors, this cute little parrot one, basically everything quirky. They also have sasta and tikau phone covers, which are really really cute. The market is also filled with branded stores like Rado, Tissot, Bata and Meena Bazaar, etc. As you go around this market, you will also find a few shops filled with quirky home decor stuff. These colorful and unique wooden frames are super pretty, and they have it in all shapes, sizes and colors. You also have these beautiful mirrors and various nameplates, wooden hand-painted mandirs for your home. Walking further, they have these shops with different cloths and fabrics to get your outfit stitched. Lajpat Nagar has a lot of food. You can munch in while you shop. There are obviously yummy golgappas, refreshing bantas and kulfis, fruit juice shops, barf golas and chuskis, and my favorite Ram Laddus. And trust me, they're the best Ram Laddus you'll ever find in Delhi. So that is it for this video. I hope you like exploring Lajpat Nagar with me. Give it a big thumbs up if you like street shopping, and comment below if you'd like to see a part 2 try on haul from this market. Don't forget to subscribe as I come up with a new video every Monday and Friday. So I'll see you next on Quirky Monday. Bye!